Welcome back. I am Sci-Fi Master, and this is World of Warships Tier 6 American Cruiser Helena. That's right. We're playing the Helena. We are 2-0 PvP in the Helena. We have been 2-0 for a week. We're gonna try to keep our winning streak alive. So here we go. Here we go. God, I hate when I'm spawning on this side of the map. I really, really do. I don't like it. And I'm not rushing in, guys. I'm the sniper. You guys want to go in? You guys got the big guns. I'll support you from here. I got HE rounds. Man, I'll put them on fire for you. I will do that. You know, I got a plan. Incoming rounds. Let's give them a hard time. I'm gonna go where the Brainberg is over there by the island and try to snipe from there. Gun to first feed is really good. I have it set up really nice. Who's detected? Who did I detect? Okay, they're going in. I guess I'm gonna go forward here a little bit. Find out who's in there. If it's a destroyer, I guess I can shoot it. It's off to the right. Okay. It's gotta be a destroyer. It's gotta be a destroyer over there. I got him.
Nice work.
Ah, the Nielsen. Points. My eyes keep searching from where I'm looking at this guy and the mini map. Got him on fire. Time to run away.
The ship is on fire. Problem solved, sir. The ship is on fire.
Ouch. God damn it. Well, 2-1, 66%. Frack. That's why I hate this map. I hate this map. This is the worst map. I hate this map. Not in an aircraft carrier. I like the map when I'm an aircraft carrier. Why is B so important? Someone explain to me why B is so important. And we got smoke too, because look at that, 7 minutes left to play. Yeah, those aren't going to hit. Now you got 30 seconds before he shoots you again. Wow, just short. If they're a little bit longer, that would have been a kill shot. Yeah, what do you think was going to happen when you came out of the smoke? Idiot. Ah, 33,000. And that's our first PvP lost. I'm sure there'll be many more to follow, especially with teammates like that. Oh well, on to the next.